John Champion, and sitting alongside me up here in our lovely perch in the culture of Will be making it through. Now back to pitch. And to pitch. Puts it away. Two goals to the good, and they're set there. He's a crafty so-and-so, isn't he?
I was so confused and lost. Deserved to find the net, but he was so beautifully done.
And with that, the referee brings the first half to a close. Two goals on the score sheet. The advantage reads 2-0. We kick off for the next 45 minutes. Hit it long.
Exactly where they wanted it there. to give him the space or the room to turn. I think if they could keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Harry? Müller? Raphael? Schweinsteiger? He moves in swiftly. What can Bayern Munich do here?
Champion,
and my co-commentator Jim Beglin. Very good evening.